But what he said as Canada Trump, and the statements were incendiary. It is very unusual, but not.